If you're familiar with the Star Wars book Shadows of the Empire, then you might have noticed when Obi Wan and Luke are on a hill looking down at Mos Eisley, a ship flies over them in the upper right corner that purposely resembles Dash Rendar's Outrider from the novel.
The ship can also be seen in the left-hand side of the screen when they ride through Mos Eisley.